it's your boy Taki, and today I'm back with another vlog. This is day two of Raleigh, North Carolina, you guys. And we just came back from, what's that called, the concert. Well, the concert didn't start, but we went to the, you know, backstage. I'm gonna tell y'all a story time when I snuck into Boosie concert. Me and my friend, we didn't sneak in, but we like was backstage, and it was so iconic, you know, to be backstage. But we are going to this. We're going in the museum right now, and the concert starts like 8. We're going to get ready at 5. It started at 7, and it's currently 12:36. So I'm going to see you guys when we do all that. But we're finna go to the museum. I'm going to show y'all a few of that. See you guys. So you guys, we're at the concert right now, and we hear Chris Brown. So you guys, we have entered the building.
I know you working.
Let it out. VIP treatment.
I just like to be nice.
So you guys, we just got done doing the tour, and now we're at the SWAT. We're gonna take a few flicks. This is beautiful. So I'm gonna see you guys after we get done back in the room. We're gonna do outfit change number 3. Guys, I am back, and I forgot to turn on the camera. Like, I was rushing and everything. Like, it was an outfit change and everything. But I'm dressed now, and we're finna head out. He's trying to come with me, the dog. Make sure he don't run out. Arrived.
Look at that line. Oh, I don't know, my nerves.
Currently waiting. She finna get his VIP so we can get out this line. This is crazy. The Flyers kicks to Everlyn. We are finally in after like 3 hours. Yeah, we are finally in. So excited. The worth is waiting. Worth them.
There's gonna be security down at the end. Y'all can get on and go down. Y'all want to get some of this?
Sis is in the building. Like, what is you talking about? Is my camera dirty?
You're right in the front.
Fight this bitch up one time.
Yeah.
the end of the concert. That was so freaking live. Like, I can't wait to tell y'all when I get home. Gosh, my camera is dirty.
Where's our next concert?
Nicki Minaj.
This shit is
in New York. That was so freaking lit, you guys. Now we're back on the stage. You guys, I just got done taking my pictures.
Yeah, let me videotape you one
time. Did you guys have fun, baby? Yes.
And designer, that's on me. Yeah.
Look, my baby.
My feet are killing me. Like, I need to sit. I can't even freaking hear. I gotta tell y'all, because I can't even focus right now. I hope I didn't drop the card. Let me see if I got. I shouldn't have. I did it. Because this bag is like open as the way it's designed. But y'all check out the hair, head to toe, my style, head to toe, my own hair, my own drip, you know. Designing head to toe like Chris Brown said on the mother. You heard what I said. Ooh, this phone on 1%. My other phone on 1%. So you guys, we finna head out. I'm starving. I'm sitting on the stage looking, you know, good. And I'm starving now. The prince has to eat. We done marked our territory in Riley. Now I'm finna mark our territory in a different set. You know, we finna go. Let me see you guys. I don't know what's going on. I'm looking for something. I am back, and before I close out this concert video, I just wanted to say how amazing Chris Brown and Lil Baby performed. It was like everything. Like, we stayed in line for like 3 hours. We didn't get in. We got there at 5. We walked up there, and it was this long line already. It was like, what they said, it was like stormy, but I had these yellow glasses on. I'm thinking the sky's sunny. I do this, like, I had them on for a very long time. It's very dark. I'm like, what is sunny? But I'm like forgetting I got yellow glasses on. And they was like, it's a delay, and we had to all go back to the car. We was partying at the car. Everybody passed around drinks and everything. So we waiting at the car, we go back up. You know, they still saying go back to the car, but it's like, no, nobody ain't finna do that. They still gonna have to go on with the concert. So we go up there. Sitting in line for like 3 hours. We meet, and you know, all these cool people in line. You know, we chilling with the concert. So we at we like having to skip. We just doing odds so we can go up there in the line. So we finally get in, and they checking bags and everything. It was just so lit. Had this small little riot wherever I was merging in the lines, trying to. They was like, we is not waiting. We've been what? It was just crazy. Because we was waiting for so long, like, it was, y'all, it was crazy. But then we finally get in. The wait was worth it. Then Lil Baby just, I'm lit when I tell y'all Lil Baby is my favorite rapper. Like, I'm literally singing these, rapping these songs. Like, oh my gosh, I love Lil Baby's music. And then they got Chris Brown. I'm just singing some of the songs I know. I mean, I'm going to be honest, I don't even listen to Chris Brown like that. Like, when he was, like, his new album, I listened to Chris, but his new album, I didn't really get a chance. And when, because my sister, she listened 24/7, when he dropped the new album, I was sitting there, like, everywhere to work, I was just playing it. Because I was like, oh my gosh, I gotta learn these songs, because when I get there, I gotta know these songs. So I finally get there. I think I would say I don't be no Addicted, We Embrace, and... I think we another song with Jack Harlow. But I was learning songs. It was just so many. I was like, oh my gosh, I hope I, you know these lyrics. It was crazy. But yes, I had such a great time. More concerts to come. That was my second concert. I went to a Boosie concert like back in the last summer, I would say. And I wasn't old enough, so I was like, we finna get in this concert. We're gonna go backstage. And it was like, that's the story time I gotta tell y'all. We had to sneak past the cops and everything. It was so lit. But yes, that was the end of the video. Hope y'all like, comment, subscribe. See y'all in my next concert video. Peace, first of all.